Landfall in Lafourche Parish in Louisiana, but we're feeling the effects here many, many miles away.
Yes, a lot of rain, a lot of flooding here on the Gulf Coast. Ida, still a Category 4 storm with winds up to 145 miles an hour.
Let's check in with our chief meteorologist.